diastema closure. The space or gap between two teeth is known as diastema. In most of the cases, this gap appears between the two upper front teeth. However, it can also appear between any two teeth. A diastema can be treated by reshaping your front teeth with fillings or veneers, or it can be closed using orthodontic braces.